MCA President Dato Sri Liao Tiong Lai urged all MCA divisions in Selangor to get into the active mode to help win the state back in the general election. He instructed all divisions to reach out to the party members and voters in the next 6 months. He also criticized the party's rival, DAP, saying that the internal problem in the opposition party has long existed. He celebrated the Chinese New Year with the local leaders and community at a gathering hosted by Selayang MCA on Monday night.